so the only thing that's left behind. Third dead end on this floor. Okay. On to the next floor. Again, nothing out of that. Yes, my girlfriend's door. Finally, that looks like it's going to be a dead end. It's dead end with stairs. Good. Shall go find the voice. That's smoky.
Okay, let's go! That one's immune to darkness. I couldn't defeat it!
Enemy defeated! Good job, you
Good move, Naoto-kun! You're on a roll!
Put it back!
Whoa, Kanji, that was great!
Yeah, couldn't finish it!
Okay.
Three enemies left. You can win this!
Persona!
So, you know. Okay.
Someone finish this one off!
There!
It got back up. Defeat it fast.
Senpai, that was so cool.
Come on now.
Kanji, that was great. You're the man.
Persona.
Enemy down.
The enemies have fallen. Let's finish.
Understood. I hope you're prepared.
Okay.
Hmm.
stronger?
Ha! More power for me!
Okay. Next move.
Mom?
That's Nana-chan's voice.
Mom, where are you? Why did you disappear? Why did you leave me?
Are these Nanako-chan's feelings?
But I'm not lonely. I have Dad with me. I know he's always late coming home, and he never plays with me because he's so busy. He can't cook or do laundry either. He tries to be nice, though he is a little scary sometimes. But I love him. Big Bro is with me now, too. So I'm not alone. I'm not lonely.
Little kid. Telling herself she's not lonely so she doesn't fall apart.
You idiot. We'll ruin everything if we act all sad. We gotta greet her with a smile.
Nana-chan.
What's the matter?
Something's not right. There's someone here besides Nanako-chan. It was faint at first, so I couldn't tell for sure. But there's definitely another person here. And whoever this is, their power's getting stronger.
Could it be Namatame? Did he duck in here after being cornered like Mitsuo?
Perhaps so. It seemed as if he was particularly determined to kidnap Nanako-chan.
But why? If he's the real culprit, he must know the dangers of coming into this world.
I don't know, but if it is him, he may have entered from a TV near the site of the accident. Perhaps even the TV in his truck. Which means Nanako-chan may be in grave danger. We must hurry.
Okay, on with Nutwoods. A little insight into Nanako's thoughts processes. That's to me not that much, though.
All yours!
Watch it! That one's immune to electricity. Enemy defeated! Don't stop now,
Our enemy is down! Places, everyone! And action! New escape!
Go!
Knock
it off! Now you can continue on. After the shuffle time, of course. Don't really need those.
Congrats, Senpai!
That's a dead end. Way to go, game! You're tricking me, thinking that had an extra... Okay, I need to go south here. I think, if I remember correctly. There we go. Oh, wonderful. Let's try and get it this time. And if you don't mind now to use the... Oh! You know, there's another thing.
Ooh, a rare one! Don't let it get away!
Samael. Now it's Megiddo these days.
All yours!
Enemy down! Keep it up now, Nanako!
There we go.
The result I expected. Congratulations!
Okay, house, please.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
Fire on to replace fire boost.
Another level! Gotta keep at it!
My skills have been honed.
She already learned all her skills. Okay. You need Lassie Shadow. Since I wear glasses, I know. I know you need to wear glasses. Not to the extent that I need to wear glasses. I don't really think that's what it means, Bruiser. Okay, down this path. I'll split screen here. A split path. What's with a split screen in my head? Okay, next floor up. This is the path we want, this door. Oh, it's the sky balance. As long as sky balance is.
That one's immune to darkness.
It's also immune to light, but we need a bit of touch.
Someone finish this one off! It's over! There! I couldn't do it.
Come on down! Lay down and die already!
Okay.
One enemy to go! Keep it up! Now then, what's next?
Mm-hmm. There. and going the right way means also makes it easier. Okay. Don't really think he's going to commit suicide. Okay, off we go. That's good. Let's find out what the path we need to take is, and I took the right path. Alright. Now let's see. Change battle tactics to direct commands. Alright. Yep, done them all. Now, in we go. This is the most frustrating part in the game.
Big bro!
You mustn't go! You know me?
Taro Namatame. It's definitely him. Then he did come in here.
So you're the killer!
Let go of her!
You're the ones I saved. Don't worry, I'll save this girl too.
Huh? Is this dude high or something? Quit talking shit and let go of the girl!
Don't come near me!
Nanako-chan!
Calm down, Kanji-kun. We can't predict his behavior. We have to keep him talking. If we can discern his intentions, perhaps we can somehow deal with him.
Yeah, unfortunately, we have to use every single one of these lines, which is frustrating.
To save them.
Where's my channel?
People needing to be saved appear. That's why I put them in the TV.
It's kind of, but it doesn't really matter because you have to choose every single one, which is frustrating.
No, we must pull his attention away from Nanako-chan. You put the people you saw on the Midnight Channel into this world, am I correct?
They all want to be saved.
Did I ever ask you to save me?
You didn't save us, damn it! It was the exact opposite! If I hadn't put you in the TV, how would you have ended up?
How would we? Are you trying to say we wouldn't have been able to face ourselves?
What? But we nearly died!
Yes,